Terry Nichols' statements are opening up some old wounds for many people,
especially those who lost loved ones in the bombing. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway has team coverage tonight. Jessica, you spoke to family members this evening.
Yeah, I did. And that bombing memorial is a place where some families find comfort. Others, they find it seeking the truth.
When I step foot on those grounds, I don't know. There's just this feeling that comes over me that I cannot even explain.
I can walk you straight to, most people are like, oh, it's right here. You know, where's your chair? I can walk you straight to her chair. It's one of those that it's peaceful.
It's been 16 years since Dawn and Matt lost their mother, Fran. She worked on the 8th floor of the federal building. Not a day goes by they don't think of her and what happened here. And when they see reports on the news, like the recent documents released.
That's just what everybody wants, is the truth. To me, why would Nichols say that these other people are involved if they weren't? But then again, it's like, well, why are you just now bringing this up when you would think that he would have brought it up 16 years ago?
It's a growing process, healing. They'll always remember. It's always going on in the background. But they have to live on. And they do.
Some people say, oh, there's closure. There's not closure. There is never closure. It would just be nice if the truth would come out.
My life's a book, and I have not written the final chapter yet. But the bombing and losing mom is one chapter that's closed. I will never forget, ever.
Dawn Mahan says she'll attend the memorial ceremony this year, and she's also considering doing some special gardening in her mother's honor. Reporting live tonight, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.